Welcome back. It's the second half hour of Las Vegas Morning Blend. I'm Sean Tempesta.
And I'm JJ Snyder.
All right, now it's time for this week's Pick 'em Litter, sponsored by Best Mattress. Look at Sierra. She's beautiful yellow lab. She's got an itch behind her left ear. That's okay, though. Happens to the best of us. She's just 2 years old, and she is longing for a loving family to call her very own.
Oh, she certainly is, and I have a feeling that family might be watching right now. Here with more on Sweet Sierra is Victoria Bremner. She's the president of the Las Vegas Labrador Rescue, along with Sierra's foster mom, Cheryl DeSangro. Oh, thank you for fostering her.
You're welcome.
Oh, what's she been, what's it been like to have her in your home?
She's a real good girl. She's, you know, very energetic. She's a year and a half year old pup. She's very energetic, but she's very trainable. She can do some awesome tricks already.
Wow.
She's a little bit more obedience work, but she's really a good dog.
Don't we all?
Yeah, she's an athlete to no end.
Oh my goodness, it's so
Mama.
Sweet as well. Oh, yes. Here we go, let the love begin.
Oh, there we go.
This is all part of Las Vegas Labrador Rescue. Let's talk about the rescue, how long it's been around and what you've done in the community so far.
The most recent incarnation has been around since the beginning of 2012. Mm-hmm. We're just a local 100% volunteer based organization. Our goal is to do the best by the labs we can save and find them great forever homes.
Absolutely. Okay. There's a love affair going on.
I was going to get her going.
Yeah. Tell us about the rescue's greatest need. Do you have a brick and mortar or is it all fosters?
We are all foster homes. Our greatest need right now, of course, is foster homes.
Because the more fosters you have, the more animals you can save.
Absolutely. It is the bottleneck of our organization. It is the lifeblood of our organization, where we have families like Cheryl that are willing to open their homes to dogs in need and keep them until they're adopted.
I think the dog is smelling CPK from
all of these. Yes, it probably is.
Oh, absolutely.
Come here, sweetheart. It's amazing. Tell us a little bit about the history of the rescue. I know you've rescued, what, around 50 labs at this point?
I started with the rescue as a volunteer, as a foster home, and to date, over six years in, my husband and I have fostered and adopted out 51.
No kidding. Yeah. And that's just you guys.
Yeah, it's just
that's
us.
Phenomenal. And now with the several fosters that you have,
that's
you have done your fair
share. Yeah,
I've
done about 10.
That's awesome.
Yeah. She's a very experienced.
How many have you failed with?
One.
Well, there's always one.
I have her still.
You can't just foster. But I'll tell you, if you have an open heart and you have an open home, my goodness, what a great opportunity.
She's fairly petite for a lab, isn't she?
Yes. She is.
Yes.
Yeah. How many pounds do you think she is about?
She weighs 44 pounds.
Aww. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
Exactly.
So she's on the smaller side, that energetic side.
Yeah.
And that shedding side.
Right.
Welcome
on
to
cue.
Labs.
Yeah.
She'd make a great dog to jog with or hike
with. Oh, my gosh. She is the ultimate athlete. I mean, she's incredibly athletic.
We were seeing the video from earlier. She bounces off walls.
Yes.
Cheryl's teaching her. You know, and that's
it.
Labs. Labs are working dogs. They want something to do.
Of course.
Want training for them is fun.
Yes.
So, you know, no one should be daunted by a dog that may need a little work. Training for labs is absolutely the highlight of their day. What are we doing now? And Cheryl's showing that she is so trainable.
Yeah, she's very trainable, and she's very self-sufficient too. If you just leave her out with a toy, she'll run around herself and kind of
make her own fun.
Yeah, exactly. So it's really cool that way, you know. Or she'll lay down and chew on a bone for an hour or whatever.
Speaking of laying down, if you adopt Sierra, you get this lovely pet bed.
Mattress, Mama.
And she usually loves dog beds. I don't think she's ever had one before. So
what a sweetheart.
Pretty excited.
So probably an active home for her would really be the ideal situation.
Yes, absolutely.
Definitely. Yeah.
You prefer a 3-week commitment for those who decide to foster, correct?
Yeah, with our foster homes, we're only looking for them to be available for a 3-week stretch of time. The majority of our foster homes, foster dogs that come in, are in and through the meet and greet process and adopted within 3 weeks. So we're not looking for a huge time commitment.
Yeah.
We support our foster homes at every turn.
Awesome.
We supply all medical care, all food supplies. We give everything.
All you need is a warm home.
All we need is a warm home and a little bit of your time.
Love it.
She is just adorable.
She's a goof.
Oh, my
and
goodness.
And she deserves a great home. We're going to find
she
her.
She does.
It's great having you guys. Thank you for
the hard work.
Thank
you so
much. Let's get you some more fosters and get Sierra home.
Absolutely.
I think we're going to get her home. I'm feeling it.
Yes.
She's a special dog. You can make her yours today by reaching out to the Las Vegas Labrador Rescue. Their website is right there on your screen.
Reach out and foster. And don't forget, if you adopt Sierra, you're going to get a complimentary pet bed from Best Mattress. They're a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend. They partnered up with the Rescue for the deal. Stay with us. We'll be back.